the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid. Reliable, huh? Where is everyone? Oh, someone had a rough landing.
Seriously, Gadeek? You're the last person I expected to work with the rebels. Good thing he does. Otherwise, you'd be dead. The Viper droids are getting more aggressive. We need to launch our assault.
Assault?
You're going to infiltrate the base, while my team blows open a path to extract the asset.
Sounds fun. Except last time I worked with Rebels, I got a death mark. Save the galaxy yourself. I'm walking.
Told you we couldn't count on her.
Jay, please. The only way this works is with you and the Rebels.
I agreed to help clean up your mess, not get in the middle of someone else's war.
This is everyone's war.
Listen, forget the Rebels, Kay. A lot of people are going to get hurt because of what I did. You want the Droidsmith? This is the deal. I gotta go. Don't leave me hanging here.
You better be serious about that escape path.
I don't know how things work in the underworld, but we don't leave our people behind.
You have no idea who gets left behind.
The base is down a canyon to your west. If you keep heading that way, you should eventually find it.
Got it. Be there soon. Hang on tight. It's the last thing my mother left me when I was a kid.
A token.
A reminder. At the end of the day, it's just me and Nyx.
I see. That was all?
Yeah. Okay.
We're ready to launch our assault. Are you in position?
Not yet.
We'll get a move on. And don't raise any alarms in that base. We need the element of surprise. Typhoon Squadron out.
Typhoon Squad? You gotta be kidding me. That's the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid. Something, bud?
Thank you. Yes, sir. I have all patrols out. Over.
Nothing there, I guess. Let's go.
Report back to command for debriefing. Over.
Let's regroup.
Nothing to report.
I want to stay this.
We should investigate.
What'd you find? Think you can hold that open for me? Nix, hold this for me, okay? Kadik, I'm in.
Okay. Follow the tunnel. It'll lead you to the listening post where the base defense grid is. We need to shut it down before the attack.
Nasty surprise.
Something? Let's break the alarm. What do you see? Go put on a show next.
What is that thing?
Why does this part of the base look so different?
It's controlled by the Imperial Security Bureau. Highly restricted. Careful. You don't want to get caught by these guys.
Nix, get that terminal. I'm at the listening post, I think.
All right. Shut down the base defenses, and our friends will have their way in.
Your friends, Kadeek. See something? Down.
All right. I already used my credentials to get inside. You should be able to get to me now.
Report back to command for debriefing. Over.
Need another patrol. I'm almost there. Where are you?
In a maintenance room outside the Viper Droid lab. Hurry up before someone notices.
Good. You made it. The Alf droid is just through there.
So what now? We blow it up?
No. I've got a better idea. We're going to reset its protocols, get it working for the rebels. Then, it will flip the rest of the Viper droids.
That thing must have 30,000 protocols. How are you gonna wipe them?
Same way we sliced the slots at the Canto Grande.
You're gonna reprogram a combat droid with your jackpot spike?
I call it the Freedom Spike now. It's got some new features.
Oh, what are you?
This way. I'll follow once it's safe.
Someone around, Nix?
Make sure you clear out the lab. We don't want any eyes on us.
Someone nearby? Someone around next? Disable that alarm, okay? Wreck that terminal, Nix. Clear.
All right. I'm coming in.
So, we deal with this droid, get the syndicates off your back, and then you're good to join the crew, right?
No more surprises. I promise.
Typhoon Squadron, we're here.
Copy that. We'll punch open an exit. Just get us that droid.
Need you to pull down that containment field, Kay.
I got it. Shields down. I think your friends are here.
I'm in the system. Keep those stormtroopers off me.
They won't quit.
On me.
Good?
Still in one piece.
95. Scaring me a little, buddy.
It's nothing. We should get moving.
Deke, we're taking a lot of fire here. We need your Viper droid.
Okay. Someone has to hang back with me while I wipe all this data.
I'll do it. Kay, get that Viper droid in the hangar.
Don't worry, I sealed the door. Get to the hangar.
Deke, it's working.
Thank you.
You ready?
Wiped everything I could find. They won't be using my plans again.
You sure you won't stay?
Our fight is somewhere else.
Yeah, in a rich guy's mansion.
You've got all the firepower you need. Just don't turn your back on him.
The moment you leave, the Empire's gonna throw everything they can at you.
We'll shake them.
If you don't, we never met. The fate of the galaxy could depend on it.
Man, you guys never stop talking, huh?
Deployed. Careful. This place is mine.
That's the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid. we just need to find the best slicer in the galaxy.
We have several candidates. Initiate Project Deadfall.
Today.
X394.
Andy?
D. 5, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7.
His cleaning system's failure. Best guess? He needs a compound regulator, but he's a museum piece.
Kay, what's happening? I can't see.
I hate to have to say this, but isn't he programmed to blast you if we go against Jalen's plans? This is your chance.
No. Try again.
Okay. There's an old factory from the Clone Wars. We need to talk to Temin. Now, Kay.
Gadeek, just tell me this factory's closed.
I wish I could.
Only Temin knows where it is.
You're wasting your time, Kay. When my systems fail, Jalen will provide you with a capable replacement.
Just save your energy, okay? What do we do if Temin can't help him?
Not a whole lot, Kay. ND5's an old droid. He needs a compound regulator from an original BX power core.
Please, continue to talk like I'm not here. It's enlightening.
This is it.
Listen, kid. Just tell me where I can find Kay Vess.
How about you just walk away instead?
Kay!
Well, this should be an easy death mark.
Uh-huh. Have you met my battle droid?
You think Zarek Besh is afraid of that rust bucket?
Hey, Indy, you almost clipped me.
BX Commander Unit reported for duty.
A working BX unit? I've only seen them in pieces.
He's not going to be working for long. His power core is failing.
And I heard you know where we can get a new one.
Well, I was trying to keep it a secret. But come on, I'll show you. You'll find the factory through the catacombs. You wouldn't believe half the stuff I find down there.
I don't know who decided to build Mira on top of a graveyard. Oof. I don't like you when you're busted.
So the way to the factory starts in your basement.
Why do you think I bought this place? Now it's almost monsoon season, so my usual way is flooded, but hey, you'll figure it out, right?
We have to. Thanks, Temin.
So, what do you think is buried down here?
Don't tell me you're scared of the dark.
What? I'm not scared. There was always a million lights in Canto Bight.
Uh-huh. Stay close, okay? Okay, I trust you.
What do you see?
That must be Temin's usual way. He wasn't kidding. It's flooded.
By separatists. The factory cannot be far.
Come on, Nix. Let's drop that ladder. That did it.
Nice one, Kay. We're coming up.
Dead end.
Not for us. I never leave home without my fusion cutter. Over here.
Hold this open. Okay, here we go.
This turbo lift is Clone Wars tech.
Can you get it working? Gadeek, are you sure that lift console still works? And nope. That. It shorted out.
Just means you'll have to find another way to power up this turbo lift. There should be an auxiliary console down below.
I'm fine, really. Okay, let's look here. Got something next? This is it. Powering up the auxiliary console.
Okay, be down in a minute. Just patching up some rusted converters.
You wanna hurry that up? I don't think I'm alone down here.
Survive. Oh!
Those are some Mako beasts.
Oh, well, they're dead now.
B1 Unit 275, respond. B1 Unit 699, respond. B1 Unit 888, report on your status.
They're gone, Endy. We gotta keep moving.
Yes. I knew that.
I will power up the gate. Looks like the Republic found the factory.
They found nearly all of them. Drove us to the Outer Rim. It was the beginning.
Proximity alert. Get out.
Oh, come on. Then what's
keep
wrong,
Andy?
Call commandos are surrounded on the Rim.
Then stop shooting. There's nobody here.
I got this. We're okay. He's in transport stasis.
Sure, but that control panel's fused. I'll find another way to get through that door.
Here. You might need my fusion cutter. You ever used one of these before?
I saw enough of them in the south stretch.
Yeah, good point. I will see what I can do for ND5.
Think you can open that, Nix?
Go, Nix. You know what to do.
Cycle ND5 out of stasis.
How do we know he won't attack us when you turn him back on?
I'm not strong enough to carry him, are you?
Fine. Wake him up.
Kay. What happened? How long was I out?
Don't worry about it. Just stay with Gadeek, okay?
Can you imagine all the vintage parts inside? The hybrid droids you could build?
Yeah, I can see why Temin kept it secret.
I was assembled in a place like this.
That's what we're counting on. Hold tight while I get that door open. Nix, hold this for me, okay? What do we got here?
You did it, Kay. The gate's opening.
Meet you inside. Oh, really? Hey, Gadik, I'm trapped. A little help here?
I'll get you out. Hold on.
All right, let's go.
It's incredible. Kay, are you seeing this? There's got to be hundreds of droids down here.
It's kind of creepy, and there's only one droid down here I care about right now.
Right, I'll focus. Oh, is that the command for the...
Gadik! How big is this place?
Okay, there's no power to this turbo lift.
Does anything in here still work?
Kay, it's time to contact Jaylen. My internal systems are shutting down.
Gadik, can you do anything?
He needs a stable power source. You need to use a console and get this lift working.
Okay, I'm on it. Okay, need to get power to this console. There's one generator running. Just gotta find a way across that assembly room and fire up the other two. Huh? What have you got, Nex? Smell something, buddy? Wow.
Stabilize him, at least for a little while.
Just do what you can, okay? One more generator. The lift's up and running.
I can hear someone else down here, Kay. We were followed.
I can defend us.
What if you malfunction again and blast me instead? No. You guys keep moving and I'll check it out. Got something, Nick?
Kay,
This isn't good. Zarek Bash must have followed us in.
Found a passage to shelter in.
Good. I've got Deathmark problems. Zarek Besh found a way in. Gotta deal with them first, then I'll come find you, okay?
Strange. I'm picking up movement in here.
ND5? Kadeek? Ugh, lost him. Have two Kadeek and ND. You've got to be kidding me.
And this was supposed to be a secret base.
And you need to get out of my way.
You know, I came here looking for your help, but looks like you might need mine.
No, I think one death mark on my back is enough. Now let them go.
Okay. This may be the last BX factory in the Outer Rim.
Jedi infiltrator detected. Alert General Grievous.
What do you need?
The Hutts captured one of our teams. They're gonna sell him to the Empire. You help my friends, and I'll help yours.
You cross me again, I'll sell you to the Empire myself.
Deal.
There's a repair bay you can use while we look for the part.
I need to hook him up to the factory power as quickly as possible.
Hopefully that still works.
Remember, we need a compound regulator, and it has to come from a BX power core. Come on, big guy.
When are we leaving?
My team's double-checking our intel on the Hutt's location. We have some supplies. Should think about stocking up. Maybe check in on your droid. Make sure it's got what it needs.
His name is ND5.
Right? Sorry. There's an old delivery turbo lift we use as an exit. When you're ready, head to the surface.
If the Empire gets their hands on our friends,
let me know if you need something. Beware, friend.
Hey, Vess. My first take on you was mistaken.
Denyen, if you had told me on Kanto you were trying to help a friend, things might have been different. I'm not interested in talking about it.
That was fun to watch.
They're a big reason I have a death mark. How's Andy?
I have hooked him up to factory power, but I don't know how long it will keep him functioning.
Do what you can. I'll be back as soon as I help these rebels. Okay, Asara. I'm on the surface. Where are you?
On my way to her territory. I'll meet you there.
Yes, you will. Let's get moving.
Surprised to see you go so far out of your way to help a droid.
Okay, and I'm not surprised at all that the Huts got the jump on you.
My team got kept and trying to buy weapons to use against the tribute convoys.
Let me guess. The Huts figured out that rebels are worth more as prisoners than customers.
I should have seen it coming. Callus wouldn't have made that mistake. She was my sister, and she died at the Battle of Scarif.
I'm sorry. Never heard of it.
The Empire made sure of that. Callus was a hero. And when she needed my help, I wasn't there. That's why I'm a rebel now.
Hey, Asara.
What is it, Kay?
Something's been bugging me since your crew left me for dead.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
How did you end up in one of Sliro's vaults?
Well, Sliro's a man with a lot of resources, and I thought I could liberate some for the cause.
Yeah, sure, but why send you? You're clearly not that good at it.
Maybe. But I do know people who are. Like you. And the Rebellion needs everyone it can get if we're going to beat the Empire.
Okay, Asara. I'm in the tunnel to Hut territory.
You're close, then. I'm just up ahead, scouting at our target.
see something? That's the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid.
You made it. Good. We're not too late. My team's just down there, heading to the cages.
We're lucky the Huts haven't made the exchange yet. I'm guessing they're worth a lot to the Empire.
Those are my friends, Kay.
And Endy's mine. Stay out of sight while I do this. The last thing we need is to turn those prisoners into hostages.
Yes, sir. I'll scope out an escape route for us.
Got something, bud? Someone nearby? Hicks, the terminal.
What do you see?
something? That's the last of the deliveries. No. I can get paid.
Hold on.
Hey, there!
What's going on?
I got her!
That's the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid.
Hakulatima. Noches tuta.
Wreck that terminal, Nix. Thank you.
Gigi Tram da Wabda Sasot. It's the Uber now we want up.
Got something, bud. Nix, snatch that. Great. What do you see? Something?
Thank you.
Spot something, bud? Disable that alarm, okay? Someone nearby? Whoa. Someone nearby?
The cages are open.
Just in time. The Empire's here.
That's not the Empire. That's Zarek back.
I know, Kay, but get my team out of there.
Fire! This doesn't look good! Oh, no!
way is clear. Why was it Zarek Basher, not the Ems?
My guess? Ever since we hit him. You saved a lot of good lives today. You could save a whole lot more.
You know what I realized about you rebels?
What's that?
I got a death mark, a half-dead droid, and a crew without a heavy. And all you want to talk about is how I can help you. You're just another syndicate, taking what you think is yours.
We found the BX regulator, but it doesn't look good.
We're on our way.
Is ND5 okay?
We should hurry.
How steady are your hands? Perfect. That one. Hook it up to the couplings. Quick. But not too quick.
Kay. You've got it backwards.
Andy?
It's a miracle he lasted this long.
Kadeek!
Let go!
Kay?
Kay? You gonna start talking?
The casino job went bad. What do you want me to say?
Heard Kadeek stripped that dealer droid's protocols, but it panicked. Triggered an alarm.
You knew?
Still got a few contacts in the CBPD.
Kadeek made a mistake. You think I wanted him to get picked up?
You left him behind, Kay. Now he has to choose prison or the Empire.
Easy. Kadeek knew the risks, okay? I work better alone. Always have.
That sounds like Rico. Not you.
I'm done talking. You're okay.
Did I hurt you?
Even if you did, you were broken.
No, it's me. Without Jalen's restraining bolt functioning, I'm just a battle droid. Infiltrate and terminate. Nothing else.
That was you.
I told him not to.
Secrets, contacts, credits. I'm the one who brings them all together.
Hey, Kay.
We need two slicers, right? Well, here's the best of the best.
Not her. A ship, a crew, big job in the works. I always knew you could do it. I'm just here to make sure you finish strong.
Look, Kay, I get it. The score comes first. We need her. You need her. And that death mark's not going anywhere. Good to have you back, old friend.
Well, looking forward to catching up, kiddo. Why are you here?
Jalen said you needed firepower, and rebellions aren't cheap, so.
Hey!
Kadeek, I have to admit, when I found you, I was surprised to see you still in uniform.
Why? The Empire gave me 3 square meals and lots of toys to play with. Oh, there is the part where they hunt you down and shoot you if you try to leave.
Glad to see there are no hard feelings.
If it's all right with you, Kay, I'd rather not talk about what happened on Kanto.
Thank you.